I cry in despair. You know I'm in pain here. You know.
Over the last 100 to 150 years, and particularly in the last 50 years, the discipline of music has been increasingly tied to the techniques and technologies of audio production. When we think about music as audio, what we're doing is we're thinking about what happens to the essence of music when we take that transitory, fleeting performance and we turn it into something which is frozen in time to be listened to again and again. But we're not just interested in recordings as records of events that happened at a particular moment in time. Interventionist production techniques allow us to create audio artifacts which could never have existed acoustically. Recordings themselves are worthy of our attention.
Sinking through our glass hands.
For the future, we don't just need masters of current tools, we need engineers to design the next generation of production technology. You will learn rigorous scientific methods to analyse music and acquire engineering techniques to develop new hardware and software.
You will acquire and develop a nuanced and comprehensive set of listening skills so that you can appreciate production as an art. We begin in the concert hall, where you find out how to use microphones to capture performances by acoustic ensembles in real spaces. But we end up in the heavily process-orientated, interventionist production space of the typical electronica artist.
You will develop systems to measure and analyse aspects of music and audio. You'll not only be equipped to design everyday audio devices, but your work will also contribute towards urban soundscapes, health and speech sciences, and interactive entertainment.
We've got an excellent range and depth of facilities. We've got a fully fledged, purpose-built recording studio, which can accommodate anything from a rock band to a chamber orchestra. We've got a pre- and post-production studio. We've got one of the best auditoria for listening to loudspeaker-based music in the country. We've got a concert hall with its own control room attached, and we have other listening and program rooms throughout the department.
MSc students will have access to a number of music studios, a fully anechoic chamber, a dedicated listening space, and a suite of digital audio workstations. The programme culminates in a substantial individual research project, which can lead to further research or application in industry. Our contacts in the audio industry have identified key research areas to which you'll be able to contribute.
The university takes seriously its relationships with industry and allows us input into the way they put the courses together, which helps with the employability of the graduates.